Hi guys, today I want to send you an apology because, as you can see, my garage is too crowded for me to make regular video. So sorry guys. But from today, I will try to make video more regularly. Don't forget to subscribe my channel and thank you so much. Okay, and today I will show you how to fix truck lid or tailgate control module Europe on Mercedes car by using C4 UIP with the Sentry software and DTS Miracle. Okay, let's start it.
Error trunk lid tailgate control on Mercedes vehicles with error code A24E61. In a word, the problems occur on the control box, trunk control, and the control function of the rear trunk. When you are in a situation where you cannot control the trunk of your car as you want, the first thing is that you need to connect your car to the computer through the C4 UIP diagnostic device. Remember to plug the connectors firmly to avoid them falling out during work. Next is to connect the Sentry software available on the computer to the vehicle through the diagnostic device. Then you proceed to read the error and proceed to determine the trunk control box through Sentry. Go to the vehicle version and export the CBF file to connect to the tailgate module via DTS Monaco. Switch to DTS Monaco software, then proceed with programming and coding for the new control box. Conduct coding on the new control box. Don't forget, before flashing, need to save the coding. Each box has its own part number. When flashing, you need to find the correct part number. Please be patient until the process is completed. That's it, the fix is almost complete. You can check it again to see if it's completely clean or not. And this is the car after having finished fixing the trunk lid tailgate control error. How do you feel about it?
Okay, the process of fixing trunk lid or tailgate control error on Mercedes car is have been completed. If you feel this video is useful, don't forget to like and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thank you and goodbye.